scientific process decomposes it into high-quality soil amendment product. The machine also has a humidity sensor, heater, mixing blade, moisture control system, and air ventilation system. The entire process is natural and biological, resulting in 80 to 90% reduction in volume. The unit converts biodegradable waste by decomposing all types of organic waste into a rich soil amendment product within 24 hours and contributes towards waste reduction in landfills by converting waste into a nutrient-rich soil amendment product.
The biodegradable waste is fed through the loading funnel provided for safety on top of the machine. Through this loading funnel, it enters into the shredder compartment, and all the biodegradable waste is shredded into smaller pieces, enabling it to naturally decompose faster due to an artificial climate created within the composting tank through automatic humidity and temperature control. This is achieved within a period of 24 hours, being the maximum cycle of this technology. This process enables a volume reduction of 80 to 90%, resulting in a nutrient-rich soil amendment product, which can be utilized for landscaping and farming purposes. This cycle, the reduced and converted end product is ejected through the output compartment provided below the machine. This process can be controlled from the Siemens AMC panel provided on the machine. The product can be stored in either bins or bags for maturing the product faster. We all need to have a collective approach towards achieving a sustainable goal.